The NFL is on EA Sports, and we're at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida. Just a short time ago, the Buccaneers emerging from their tunnel to the roar of this frenzied crowd here in the Sunshine State. And we're in the big ship, and fittingly, everyone here ready to do battle as Tampa Bay gets ready to match up with the Buffalo Bills. Tampa. And the opening kickoff will not be returned, as that will be a touchback. Forward for about three and second down.
Big hits all day.
Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Seven.
Man, I got you. Man, I got you.
Alert!
Check, 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 check. Check, check, check.
Hey, tight, tight, tight.
Yeah. Snap comes at one, and it's Allen. He'll get this out wide to Singletary.
I like it. I like it. I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game, and you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it and really gets them amped up as they go forward.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
On 52.
Check pass. Check pass.
Watch the safety crease.
They'll go option to the short side. On first down, here's Breida. And the hole closes quickly there. He gets maybe a couple up to the 38. The last run good for two. Here's second and 8.
You don't want that.
Second down. 45. Mike.
Now Allen.
Watch the pass. The pass.
Flushed out right. And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football, and he's taken down. It'll go as a loss of about 6, and now it brings up third. That the arm was going
forward,
incomplete pass.
Check, 45's the mic. Check, 45's the mic. Switch up, switch up.
Half.
Allen gonna go on fourth down.
Check the outs, check the outs, check the outs.
Yeah, that is incomplete, but there is a flag. And on fourth down, this is a big call. So they declined the penalty. That seems a little odd.
I'm trying to work through it and work with them to figure out why.
Well, someone's got to be confused.
That's what I think. I'm pretty sure that the bench is saying take the penalty, and somehow in the heat of the moment, they thought they were saying decline the penalty, and that's going to work against them. They should have taken it.
Tight end's right. Watch tight. Tight end's right.
Throwing on first down is Brady. He drops it off for Bernard. Space to run past the 20. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
Nice little nifty play for him there. He has the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backs out of the backfield. Because I know that when I used to cover, hey, we got everybody covered. Oh, he just snuck out there. They just got a nice first down there.
What do we love to say? Get those backs into space. Right? They were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down. On play action. Now Brady. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
That one was all about the defender making life difficult for the receiver. Very tough for a guy to hold on to the football through all that contact. He ends up forcing the incompletion.
Second and 10.
Check it, reload!
Pick it up, guys. Pick it up.
Hey, check, Mike, that's good.
Brady gonna fake the give to Jones and set up to throw. To the end zone, but it's incomplete. Mike Evans, the one he was looking for. And it's third down. By the way, I gotta apologize because I just realized for about the last four or five plays, I'm eking over into your territory up here in the booth. My bad. I'm gonna get back over to my spot.
Yeah, we're not talking about our on-air commentary here. I mean, what is all this extra paper? I mean, this is unusual for you.
My bad.
Normally you run a really tight ship. What's going on here?
Just like that incomplete pass. I'm gonna try to tighten things up here for this next play.
Tight end right.
Hey. Four down.
Throwing is Brady on third down. That's complete to his receiver, Godwin. And they're going to get him down shy of the first at about the 13-yard line. The completion good for only six, and that'll bring up fourth. Off this drive with six points. Now Jones. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Ronald Jones taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Bucs have taken a first quarter lead. Ryan Succubon for the point after. And that one gives the Bucs a 7-0 lead. Following the touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away. And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25. Come to the line to start their next
coming
drive.
In.
And last time out, went for it on fourth
45,
down, turned
45,
it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points,
three buzz,
they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's just me and you. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Don't pick it up for it. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
Now a give coming right is Breida. Room here to run. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. Another first down there as this one goes for 25.
I smell fear in that offense.
Check 31, check 31.
Alert!
Throwing on first down is Allen. And he's got his man here, Beasley. And he will reach the 5-yard line before going out of bounds. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
Check 45 to Mike. Here we go,
45.
Mike.
Alert, alert, alert.
Get him, get him, get him.
Six guy, check six guy. Sponge, sponge.
Here we go.
No, no, no.
First and goal, he'll try the option left.
Run, run, run.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Matt Breida, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Bills are an extra point away from tying the football game.
Get in the weight room. 45, 45, 45.
Come on, come on, come on.
All right.
Here we go.
Let's go, D, let's go. Hey, let's get this. Check it out.
Escaping the pressure right, and he'll get into the end zone as the two-point conversion is successful. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. It's a swift kick fielded just inside the 20. Ready to get their drive started. And they will simply, Charles, be looking to duplicate what they did last time when they were pushing in for six.
And they hope it'll be that easy, right? To be able to take exactly what happened before, replicate it. They have to make a few additional changes along the way because I'm sure the defense will make some adjustments, but they've got to have great confidence having scored the last time out.
Takes it past the 45 and down at the 46. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
That's a really nice tough run inside, and he gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
The first down run got five. Here's second and five.
I got you, boy. I got you, boy.
Let's go.
Go bandit. Mike, 53. He'll be taken down just shy of midfield after a gain of about four.
He was brought down by Matt Milano. That's a gain.
Objective reload.
And able to pick up the first across midfield to the 47.
Everyone understood their role on that play. Third and one. You know, the defensive guys, they're trying to get down and get low and get leverage on the offensive linemen, but they didn't allow that to happen. They created a crease and allowed him to get through for a first down.
Territory
Tiny's
at
Tiny's
the 47.
Tiny is on the Ringo. Four down, check. Four down.
25.
Now the throw to This one swung out here to Jones. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done.
That turned into a very well orchestrated play right there. Going to work his way out the backfield to the right. And after he looked it in, he found plenty of space to roam and picked up big yardage.
Wait, that round 80? Round 80? Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
Cornette, first down carry. They get him to the ground right on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of five or six.
There was only the downsides of blitzing during a rundown because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
Two minutes even in what's been a tight first half. 8-7, our score.
Strip that ball.
Wait, set. 53.
Check, 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 check.
Hey, Alabama, Alabama.
On second down, it's Jones. And he'll get him inside the 15, down to the 14-yard line.
We give enough respect to the big guys up front because they have been getting it done on this drive. The holes have been large, and they've been barreling through them, picking up first downs.
At the 14-yard line.
Mike. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Jack.
Cover, cover.
Play fake. Brady. And Brady, the tight end's got it. Now the ball comes loose. Now this is picked up by the Bills. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. There are two words that we hear coaches say all the time. Starts with an S, ball security.
And they preach it. They have it up in the meeting rooms, right? You see the signs. They talk about it all the time. But still, when you get defenders out there, you're preaching, hey, we're going to take the ball away from you. No matter what position you play, you've got to take care of it.
Toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
So many times we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
Check 45 to Mike. Check 45 to Mike.
This is Allen on third. The left side caught by Diggs. And able to get this across the 20 before going out of bounds.
How many times we see it, I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the 45. Pass trick in pregame warm-up. But I always remember that when we go to practices, we see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations.
45, 45, 45.
First down. And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
And this one's incomplete.
I know coaches tell us all the time to have a powerful arm isn't the number one thing they look for in a quarterback. Trying to throw inside 56, routes, 56. And you need to put some heat on it, it helps have the big gun. In this case, just a little bit too much.
And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Regular,
flush to his right. He hits Beasley right side. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
40. Mike, 45.
Don't let him breathe. Don't let him breathe. Play that tight D. Don't let him breathe, defense.
Kill, kill, kill. Switch.
Half 10.
Check, 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 check. 45's the mic. 45's the mic.
Here we go.
45.
So they fake the handoff. Now Allen.
Come, baby. I'm coming, baby. Woo!
He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. 3 yards the gain there. Second down.
I got you. 45's the mic.
Watch the run.
To the air. Allen steps away to his left. And he'll just get rid of it. Eighth play of the drive.
Check,
it's third and seven.
Hey, I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you. Rush in. Rush in. Rush in.
Middle, 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 middle.
Mike, 45.
Sub, 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 sub.
Hey, pick it up.
45. Allen to throw once more.
I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
Good for his running back, and he's got it. Complete. The Bills are going to go ahead and use their final timeout as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. And no move to get the offense off the field. Despite failing once, they're going to go again here on fourth down.
Hey, turn it up. Turn it up.
Half, 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 half.
Hey, check Mike 45. Check Mike 45.
I'm
coming after you. I'm coming after you. 45's the mic.
Let's go, D. Let's go.
Check. Check. 45's the mic.
It's complete to Diggs. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds.
It's a game.
Come on, baby. Let's go. Get excited. Let's go. Let's go. Alert. Alert. Alert.
Motion. 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 Motion.
Banjo. 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 45. 45. Mike, 45.
I'm coming.
First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Incomplete, and we're down to 8 seconds now.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10.
Strong left, strong left.
Hey, defense. Hey, defense, let's go. 45, 45, 45 is Mike.
Middle.
Watch a slant, watch a slant. Watch a slant.
Here's Allen to throw it. Dancing to his left. And now he'll let this one go deep. Back over the middle. And this one incomplete. Oh, he couldn't hang on to it in the end zone. And that's one that'll haunt you. And now it brings up third down. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions. Have him looking at third and 10.
SOS, SOS, SOS. SOS. SOS, SOS.
Check.
Middle, 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 middle.
Hot, hot. 45's the mic.
Man, I'm good.
A final shot before half for Allen. Flushed out right. He's got the hook up with Diggs. And finally,
all
down
day,
he goes
baby,
as
go.
They work it inside the 10 to the 7. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. A gutsy corner there. He exits the locker room with a lead. Tried the onside kick. It didn't work.
And you just wonder what the gain was there. They're already in the lead. They were in control of the game. They may have given momentum now to their opponent and maybe kick-started things going in the opposite direction.
Yo, 66.
To the right. Move. Four down.
Brady now on first down. Looking for Godwin, and he's got him complete. He'll be stopped at the 35, but not before he picks up 7 yards.
When you're playing a quarterback with some experience and some moxie, you enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play,
he's going to hurt you down the field. He's keeping it so
well. What he does, and the best part about that play for him, I think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice game.
On play action, it's Brady. That is caught. It's Chris Godwin. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done.
You can see the time and effort and thought that they put into their passing game, because it was evident right there. It looks like a simple pitch and catch, but you and I both know that they had planned for this and worked hard to make it happen.
Hey, check 24. Watch 24. Hey, check it.
Brady now on first down. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
Once you get into the red zone, space is at a premium for receivers to try and operate and shake themselves free. That one's incomplete.
Crash, crash.
Regular.
Fake the handoff. Now Brady. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
In the red zone, precision is the watchword. If the throw's a little too early, too late, maybe off a little bit, gonna be a good chance that any attempt is gonna be a contested one.
Wait,
and that one falls incomplete.
A field goal would
watch
get them the lead,
watch
but that's not what they're shooting for.
Check
they can't go third down.
Check 21. They can't hang with us.
The throw there by Brady, intended for Gronkowski, but incomplete.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after 3 plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
And Succop will put this one right through. And they stay claimed to the lead here. It's 10-8. So they put together a good little drive there, but ultimately stalling out in the red zone.
Yeah, I know a lot of people look at it as a little bit of a negative. They didn't get 6 points out of it, right? Didn't get the touchdown. But that's actually okay. They got 3 points. It will give their defense a little bit of rest, let them settle down over there. So all in all, to me, that's a good drive.
The punter, Pinion, now to kick this one away. And he'll just take a seat on the drive to get it to 25-yard line. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10.
Check!
Singletary, a first down and more. And brought down across the 50 to the 49-yard line.
Yeah, big play there. When you have a running back that you can use like a wide receiver, when he has that kind of versatility, you do as they did there. Get him out of the backfield and give those defensive backs something else to worry about.
36!
45's the mic! 45's the mic!
Our time!
He'll dump this down to Matt Breida. And he's taken down inside the 30. And they'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line.
Round 80! Get him! Check safety! Check safety!
Check, check. Lucky, lucky, lucky.
That'll be complete to Breida. And he is out of bounds. Looks like right at the 15.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10.
I'm here all day. I'm here all day.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Half 85.
Check, Mike, 45. Check. Come on, baby. Let's see what you got.
And he takes it inside the 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds.
Yeah.
So they'll get 8 out of that completion, and it'll be a second down.
45.
19.
You ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing.
Check 52.
Decided to hand it off that time on the run pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice steady game.
Crunch. Slam. Slam.
A handoff to Moss on the option. And he takes it in across the chalk for a Bills touchdown. Zach Moss taking it in from a yard out. And the Bills have retaken the lead. CD, there didn't seem to be much resistance there down near the goal line.
Yeah, Mark, what I saw there, not a real good job of matching up defensively because to me, it looked like they were just in their base 3-4 package. You need bigger bodies in there in a goal line type situation. The 3-4 fine between the 20s, but not down here when you're guarding your end zone.
That's caught at the 2. And he will get into the end zone to extend the lead by 2 more. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. It's a squib kick fielded just inside the 20.
Let's go! Let's do it!
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. Their drive last time, it stalled out. They were forced to take a short field goal.
The key for me is you know forced to because you know coaches look at these short field goals as a last resort, right? To them, that's not how a drive you're supposed to end. You're supposed to put six on the board. That's a consolation prize. Like going to the county fair, you don't get the big stuffed animal on that one, do you?
No, you don't go top shelf. That's bottom shelf material. As they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second down.
Mike 53.
Calling a gain of a couple, and that's going to be the third and about five. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job standing there for the places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
The Bucs are third down. Just one for three thus far. This will be third and five. And from the gun, it's Brady. It's caught. It's Miller.
And this was a nice example of an offensive player scheming his guy open. Just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space. And it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
A first and 10 at the 38.
We got to get the ball, D. Get the ball right here. Let's go.
Mike, 50.
Go, 66.
Brady moves this one off to Jones. And that one goes for about six as he's taken down just shy of the 45.
Offensive lineman love creating space for the guys carrying the ball. When that guy also breaks tackles and creates extra yardage, they almost feel like he's one of them, and they really embrace him.
Working with a second and four.
Hey, guys, 18 loves to go deep. Put a body on him. Put a body on him. We got trips over here. Trips over here.
Watch that screaming. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 51 yards rushing for him now on just six carries to this point. The CD a lot of times like to separate speed and quickness, and they've got a back that's both. We know that he's fast in the open field, but man, his first step is so quick too.
It is something, isn't it? Because you think of that type of speed getting to the perimeter and turning upfield, but also when you run those inside runs, he can get into the secondary so fast, the linebackers don't have a chance to react.
So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 46.
49, guys. Mike, 49.
Stop your whining.
A handoff to Fournette. A strong run. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35.
Well, Carter, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. And this will probably be the final play before the two-minute warning.
Let's go, D. It's going to be a long day, offense. It's going to be a long day.
Watch edge.
Now a first down carry by Jones.
That's it, baby. We're going to work.
So it's Buccaneer football as we welcome you back. They come up on a first and 10, desperately needing a score. Could be their final drive. Lining up first down is Jones, but he's not going to get much. Maybe a couple. It's second down.
You got it. I like the call. Still an opportunity to run the football and chew up a little more time off the clock.
Check Mike 21.
Here we go.
Shift.
Jones is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
It drives some people crazy to see those short throws underneath. They've got to find a way to gash the defense downfield.
Trying to keep the drive going. This will be play number
53.
Eight.
Mike,
it's third down. Now Leonard Fournette. And he gets the first down yardage before he's brought down just outside the 10 at the 11.
I'm a little surprised right here. They've got three timeouts left. The clock's running down, and they aren't using them. Those timeouts do you no good at all. Use them now.
Now a first and 10 at the 11.
Single, 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 single.
Too late, because by the time he was able to secure it, not much of a chance to turn it
on. On second down now, it's Jones, and he's in for the touchdown, and barring a miracle, the extra point can win this football game. Very important extra point there, off the good, and that might be enough to win them the football game as they now take the lead. Final seconds. Now Pinion with a kickoff honors following the touchdown. Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Look at the clock. Everyone knows the situation. Probably time here for one final play.
And we know what that play is going.